let's take a look at the features of this 2023 SeaArc EasyCat, starting on the self-draining front deck. There's a large anchor locker, plenty of storage up here. You can throw your buoys, anchor, ropes, that kind of thing in there. The trolling motor socket is wired to the back with 6-gauge wire so it can handle those larger thrust trolling motors. The front live well is 25 gallons. It has rounded corners to keep your bait from red-nosing theirself. And it is aerated. The aerator head is just under the backside. The fuel tank is filled from the gas fill in the front deck, making it easy to get to. And there is a 67-gallon tank in the belly of the boat. There are 3 seat bases on the front deck for a variety of seating configurations. On the edge of the front deck is the washdown system. You got a quick connect right here for the hose. And then right beside that is the pump switch. The SeaArc EasyCat features plenty of cup holders, and these are of the LED lit variety. Lots of room for your refreshing beverages while you're out there fishing. The 5.5-foot bench seat features rod tubes to protect the expensive fishing rods that you're out there fishing with. There is a table, pedestal, and table base with this boat, so you have room to have a little snack. The dual aluminum consoles feature a walk-through windshield. Again, more LED lit cup holders. That is the RGB controller for the cup holder lights. Here's the large glove box. Plenty of storage for your other things in there. Keep them secure. This SeaArc EasyCat features the Suzuki Precision controls consisting of the C10 gauge and the Suzuki Precision Control fly-by-wire throttle. There's no shift cables, it is a digital throttle. The Jensen stereo is connected to 6 speakers in the boat. The 2 front seats on this particular SeaArc EasyCat are on Smooth Moves air ride seat bases. Really softens up the ride out there, you know, if it's a heavily choppy day, you know, these things will soften the chop, not beat you up quite so bad. There are 2 additional sport chairs in the back of this one that are on standard pedestal bases. In each side of the SeaArc EasyCat is a pretty good sized rod locker. You get those big old rods in there. It goes way up through there. Just take a look. Wow, that thing goes way on up there. Looks good. Looks like it'll hold a bunch. Same rod locker on the port side as well. Plenty of rod storage in this boat. Let's go back here and take a look at the 80-gallon, that's right, I said 80-gallon rear live well. I mean, you can get a big old fish in there. Look at the size of that thing. It is aerated, does have the recirc feature. There is a removable divider. The lids are insulated to keep the summer heat from killing your fish. We don't want you getting a dead fish penalty at weigh-in. Thanks for coming along with us as we talk about the future.